I'm Melissa.
And we are the owners and administrators of a website called strictlyrobston.com, which is dedicated towards talking about Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart. We may look like the average college students, but we are just a little obsessed with Twilight, specifically relating to Kristen and Rob and all of their projects and everything they're working on. We want to begin by telling you our trivial experiences and trying to meet both Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart. One of them definitely included Melissa going all the way over to Montepulciano, Italy.
Yes, I was given the coolest experience ever to visit the set of New Moon, which was filmed in Italy, obviously, and I got to stand in the doorway where Robert Pattinson had his shirt off.
Love it!
Oh my gosh, the coolest experience ever. Definitely recommend going there. Definitely. But what's the moral of the story? Oh, that's right, I was a month late. They finished filming a month before I got there.
Just a little bit of a problem. Little bit of a problem.
Just our luck, I guess.
In addition, we did get to see Kristen Stewart at her premiere of The Runaways
at South by Southwest in Austin. It was really cool. We were probably about 15, 20 feet away from her, and that was an amazing experience.
Absolutely.
But little did we know, there was a question and answer session following the screening of the movie.
Of course there was.
And we totally missed it.
Yeah.
And, it didn't even cross our minds that she would be exiting in the back alley.
Yeah.
And that's where a lot of the fans got to meet her that night.
Yeah.
And knowing that she was within like a two-mile radius of us, and yet we still weren't able to like actually meet her and, you know, thank her for everything she's done. A little disappointing. A little disappointing.
We also went on a road trip to Baton Rouge for the filming of Breaking Dawn, the last movie. We went all the way to Baton Rouge. It was a blast. Did we meet them? No. As we're there, we're on Twitter and we're, you know, looking at all these different websites like, ooh, signing here, signing there. And, you know, there's absolutely nothing. We had a blast. We did go to Fleming's restaurant where just a few days prior the Twilight cast had dinner. So we had dinner there. And then by luck, it was our one lucky moment.
Yes.
We did get to, the waiter that was there, we asked him, we're like, you know, calmly and collected, we're like, hey, you know, do you know about
the person?
Yeah, the Twilight cast or whatever it was.
Like, you have to know, like, if they had dinner here. You know, we read it in a magazine.
Yeah, and he's like, actually, yeah, I was their waiter. Goes into, like, all this detail with us about, like, what they ate, how they acted, like, how nice they were. I mean, we literally had a good, like, probably 15, 20-minute conversation with him.
Yeah.
I need to say he got a pretty good tip.
Oh, my gosh. Yes.
We acted calm and collected, but then we went to the bathroom. Like, Melissa and I literally started screaming.
We were like,
oh, my God, this is so awesome.
It felt like one of those movie scenes. Like,
yeah,
totally. Like,
absolutely. It was awesome.
And then our last unlucky instance with this whole Twilight phenomenon was I got to go to Vancouver. And it just so happened that they were filming the last part of Breaking Dawn there. And so I was like, okay, I mean, this is a once-in-a-lifetime chance. Like, all right, I'm going to try to maybe go to the set and, like, see them film. And, of course, they were filming in this theater, right? Like, 4 blocks from our hotel. So I wake up at 5:30 in the morning.
Crazy girl.
You know, walk
crazy
down
girl
there in the city that I, you know, have absolutely no idea
rainbows,
like, where anything
yeah
is. It was freezing. 5 hours, my feet being so numb. And did I get to see them? No. I got
no
to see, you know, all the crew and the security guards, of course. But
yeah, we're big on seeing security guards.
Exactly.
And just everyone that doesn't include Robert or Kristen. But, you know, we absolutely love your show. We love you. You're witty. You're hilarious. You're cute. Like, we absolutely enjoy every single minute of your show. And we thought that maybe you would help us in meeting them, getting an autograph picture, or even it would be amazing to get an interview with them. Anything that you could provide us and help us get, we would be so appreciative of, and you would make our lives.
And in conclusion, that's our story.
Ta-da! In addition, we also saw Kristen Stewart at her premiere of Are You Glad?
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, why is it so hot there?
Okay. You pressed it.
Oops.
Uh-oh. Oh.
And they filmed New Moon there.
Thanks,